92, 182 pound. Division II state final, Carter Neves from Graham, St. Charles Graham, black single, white chain, three man band. Carter Neves, the number two ranked wrestler at 182. Zane Lehman from Revere, the number four ranked wrestler in his weight class. But these two battling for a state title at 182. Lehman has the red ankle band and red trim on the black singlet.
Right ankle tight!
Couple big guys going at it. No score in the first. Neves is going to go down to start the second period. No score. Escape there for Neves.
So he takes the lead in the second period with the escape, 1-0. Shot by Lehman, trying to hit the Neves. And Lehman able to scramble out of that. No score, great scramble for the big guys here at 82. Freshman from Graham. Impressive wins here at the state tournament the last 2 days. Lehman, the senior state qualifier from last year. So we got a freshman versus a senior here at 182. Takedown, Lehman, who takes the lead with that takedown. 35 seconds left. 35 seconds left in the second. We got a stall warning on red.
Keep
advantage of Masters now, starting one in 2-1. Layman in the lead. He's going to choose the down position to start the third period. Side of the minute now. Left at 182. Layman in the lead, 3-1.